Well, I'm with the pumpkin. Kermit the Frog here for Sesame Street Sports, and we're coming to you now from the race where the famous race between the tortoise and the hare, or the turtle and the rabbit, as they're sometimes known to sports fans. And the race is about to begin here. You'd like to have a couple words with some of the racers here, Mr. Rabbit. Pardon me, Mr. Rabbit. Kermit the Frog, Sesame Street Sports here. Can I ask you a couple questions?
Oh, yes, yes.
Well, some people say that you're the fastest animal on pause. Is that correct?
Oh, yeah. Jumping Jack Rabbit, they call me. You want to see fast, bro?
Yeah,
this is fast.
Let's hear. Wow. That is really a. You're not kidding. That is really fast, folks. That is really fast, and you saw here on Sesame Street Sports. But here comes the other runner right now. This is the tortoise or the turtle. Pardon me, Mr. Turtle. Excuse me. This is our Kermit the Frog, Sesame Street Sports here. Can I ask you a couple questions, Mr. Turtle? I was wondering, some people say that you're too slow to win this race. What do you say to that, Turtle? Are you too slow to win this race?
I don't know they say that.
Yeah, well, it does.
I'm
well, I guess.
Slow?
Oh, the race is about to begin, in 1 second, now in 1 second, you're gonna see it here, folks.
Will the racers report to the starting line for the feature race?
Yeah, folks, it's gonna happen in just 1 second, folks, and you remember you saw here on Sesame Street Sports.
They're at the starting mark, and
they're off. And they're off, and here goes the race, and the turtle is heading on down the track. Where did the turtle go? The turtle's actually moving out, folks, but the rabbit hasn't moved. The rabbit's still at the starting pole. Folks, let's go on, pop that rabbit, can we? Well, bring me this rabbit. The turtle's already moved out, he's heading on down the track, and you're just standing here. Can you tell us exactly why you're just standing here?
Hey, listen, I'm so fast, I can afford to hang around here for a while, and still win this race now. Buzz off, bud.
Well, you're right here on Sesame Street Sports, folks, but I think I'm gonna head on down to the finish line and see who actually wins this race, huh? Well, here we are at the finish line, friends.
The winner of the race is Kermit the Frog.
This is Kermit the Frog. Returning into your studio.